The saying goes, men are from Mars and women are from Venus. That means we think differently and react differently. And a collaboration between Imperial College London and marketing company J-Wing has pretty much confirmed that's the case. At the university's Data Science Institute, they're undertaking a 3.5-year programme that studies the brainwaves of people as they watch adverts. And the facility itself is pretty impressive.
This is the KPMG Data Observatory. This space is 64 screens. It's an immersive environment to explore and understand data. It's got a very high resolution to help us visualise data. It's got 132 million pixels on the screens.
It's the largest in Europe and is even used by NASA so they can get a truly close-up look at the images the Mars rover is sending back to Earth. But for J-Wing, it means they can look at our interest levels, and this could lead to a change in the adverts we see in the future. These sensors pick up different brainwaves. This data is then all mapped and displayed. At the start of the project, they looked into Valentine's Day ads, something that truly highlighted the differences between the sexes. Each line in this graph is a person, and the blue and red bars signify excitement, blue being cooler and red they're loving it. In this one, you've got the men on the left and the women on the right. Quite different reactions. But this collaboration is about far more than that. It's about finding out if we say what we mean.
Consumers are asked how they feel about what they're seeing. And what we're seeing, when you compare it to their brain activity and the level of excitement that we're seeing, is quite often what they say they like in research groups is very different from the ads that they're actually engaged in and excited about.
So how will this information be used to change adverts? Well, one way.
But we've also been able to discern reactions to, say, scenes within an advert, and perhaps how many scenes you actually need in order to build a story.
And that, in turn, could make advertising a whole lot better for all.
All those ads that we talk about in the pub, at home, over dinner, have you seen, etc., etc., that's the goal, really.